I think people make too big of a deal about counterfeit money. You know how we could work with counterfeit money? Just everyone act like it's real. And everything will be fine. Get that fake dough. And let's just pass it around and buy sandwiches and cars.